Hello, hello, my dear hearty good chums. Yes, I will be addressing you as such every video. Get used to it.
What am I doing?
Hi. Isn't this exciting?
I need to shave.
Don't judge me because I look like a hot mess. It is like 2 o'clock in the afternoon on a Wednesday after I've just gotten home from beach week, so I think I've earned the right to look a little grungy, look a little not put together. Ironing table. I am currently in my mother's sewing room because it is the best lighting in the house. Random orchid. Because I don't have lighting, and I'm leaving for England in less than a week, so why would I bother getting good lighting when there is natural light? It smells bad in here. If you have happened upon this channel because you know me, if you have happened upon this channel by chance, escape now. This is just a bunch of stuff that happened previously in my life. This is tougher than it looks, wow. So yeah, go ahead and check this out. This is just a bunch of antics that we got up to. Hooray. Just watch the stuff.
The rural governors were just always between a rock and a hard place in America because they had to try to implement imperial policy. At the same time, they were trying to satisfy local interests.
Another day in Williamsburg.
Don't know if y'all can tell, but it is literally gorgeous. Jess, is it gorgeous?
It's so gorgeous.
Oh, there's little kids.
I feel like we're in Harry Potter.
I am in Harry Potter.
Yay! Conquerors.
Yay, we made it to the center.
This is how we're gonna get to work now.
Reproduction convertible top carriage. True luxury. Most recently used to transport Queen Elizabeth during her 2007 visit to Williamsburg.
What?
It's true.
So the house was beautiful, and now Jess wants to get locked up because she is a cattle rustler.
I am. I stole horses.
She steals horses, and she... Now she has to be punished.
How old are they then? 15.
I'm 4 and a half.
You're 4? Woo! Man, you're getting old, my man.
I'll be 5.
Oh my goodness. Are you going to retire then?
Yeah. His head keeps lowering more.
Yeah, but we need a ticket.
So we are just chilling out now, about to go mini golfing.
It's gonna be great.
More than great.
Got too big for me, and so I like threw them all out. Hair left.
Isabelle is now done with finals.
And so I was like, I really want to wear shorts today.
It's a shorts kind of day. Yeah. It's pretty. Very pretty. Thank you.
then she left.
Putting was a blast.
It was so much fun.
I won.
I lost.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, we're headed to Kmart now because we need to get stuff to decorate our graduation caps. So, yes, lots of glitter, much paint pen.
So we found the glitter glues for the caps, but more importantly, we have found tank tops for beach week.
We are now at the Crust waiting for pizza, and we're gonna do Edward 40 Hands later. So, it's a busy day.
$6 pizzas today.
$6 pizzas?
Yeah, wait.
We will get 9 of them. She has like 55 bucks in school credit, so we're gonna go all out.
I am so excited to join you tomorrow in becoming a part of the William and Mary family. And so, enjoy tonight. Godspeed.
We are now under the hall waiting. Say hi, everyone. And it's sweet, sweet, sweet victory. Get married on the beach. Back that way. There they are in the distance. It's really cool. I love happening upon things like that. It's fantastic.
Jess is strong. She's eating her second already.
It's really good.
There's me and Mac. We're gonna wait. Which one is that?
Chocolate with chocolate sprinkles.
Classic.
Thank you for enduring the incredible amounts of weird that was. I invite you to stay tuned for new things to come. Believe me, the other videos that will be happening are much more interesting than all of that. I am hopefully going to be posting up stuff pertaining to the fashion show that we put on earlier this spring. Footage from that will be coming up shortly. I imagine I will do probably one more of these before I leave. Yeah. God, this is tough. Why? And I will have an entirely different video pertaining to why this channel is starting up, because for those of you who actually know me well enough, I do not like most of the stuff that's on YouTube. I don't get why people do it. That's what makes this all so ironic. So thank you guys for watching. I don't quite know how to end these. I'm sure I will get better at this with time. Yeah,